because of five by Houston, and they come away with nothing. In the backfield now for TCU will be Rasko, Jeffrey, and Darthard. Hand off to Darthard across right tackle, and he gets across the 30 to about the 32, and there's that number 50, Robert Harper. And let me tell you, along with Jeffrey, the big numbers, watch Jared Delaney. He has excellent speed on the outside, and this time Jeffrey gets the football. The Cougars are swarming, and maybe a gain of only about a yard. There's Robert Harper again, number 50. You know, in the Southwest Conference.
Oh!
Quick handoff, and boy, they had both options covered. The Cougars did that time, and it was no gain, and three downs and punt. Gary McManus came crashing through that time.
Tell you what, if they'll water David Rasko every week or two, he'll come up in the springtime because McManus just planted him.
Right in the AstroTurf. Back to punt will be Chris Becker, who has a 77-yard punt to his credit this year. Back deep is Orsby Crenshaw for Houston. He'll have some running room at the 32-yard line. They've got the blocking wedge set up, and he couldn't get around the wall. He got to about...